Father Matthias will set us free. From what? This island?
Better or worse, I now follow Father Matthias. If I'm gonna be stuck on his island, at least I have the best possible job. He calls me his first Solari. Matthias might be insane, but he's smart and dangerous. He knows things about this island. I believe is our only chance of ever getting out of here. Matthias keeps us happy. We control the guns and the food. Anything the storm brings to this island is ours, and we decide the fate of any new survivors. Any who defy us are killed. We are masters of this fucked up prison.
Alex, are you there?
Yeah.
The console's a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch in manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay, that sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels high up. I mean, way high up.
Climbing again. Great.
The rest of them are dead. This is for the best. I watched from the cliffs as their makeshift boat was tossed and turned by the storms. The clouds looked like a hand upon the water, desperately clawing at their doomed boat. None survived the wrath of the storm. I observed it carefully. The storm was localized and sudden. And just as suddenly, it was gone. And this is the most interesting detail. It didn't seem random. I sensed emotion, something deliberate. I don't know what's happening on this island, not yet. But if I ever hope to escape, I must understand this phenomenon. Now my real work begins.
better work after all this.
Identity tags.
I don't recognize the kanji. Were these used in World War II? Badge awarded to marksman second class in the Imperial Japanese Army. A faint kanji etching. Someone's name? Here goes.
Should boost the signal from the transmitter.
Okay.
All right, find the emergency channel and get a clear signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS. Hey, we got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
Thank you.
Situation and location coordinates, and stand by for a response.
Mayday! Mayday! This is Lara Croft of the Endurance. We are stranded on an island in the Dragon's Triangle. We need help and medical supplies. Please respond. Come on, come on. Mayday! Mayday! This is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 Alpha. Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
So had we.
We've got your approximate position, but we could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon. Now.
Lara Croft, you are my hero! Hey, you know, Reyes actually just cracked a smile.
Right. Need a signal. A fire. Fuel, flames. I can do that.
To get down.